The very strong line of romance, very strong. Aha, you have been bad, very bad.
Marry me and I shall reform, I swear.
Get married in your time, not mine. You want to talk business or not?
Unfortunate choice of friends.
Yes or no?
Now, my chart said to be very careful of business transactions today. Buy a little silverware, plant some petunias.
Meet someone short.
All right, all right.
Do a little business.
Let's around. We don't have time. We know you've got something going with Backshider. I don't care what, but he's holding a woman who works for me, and I want her sprung.
Tiger?
How'd you know?
From the amount of money, she's a very big fish. My colonel has told me why she's in Germany. To find the new German fighter bases.
I don't care about that. I'm in the black market and I need her.
Not very convincing. May I read your truth line?
I told you I'm an American deserter.
I hope you lie better to men. Look, you want something, I shall name a price.
Name it.
When you find out where the fighter bases are, you'll also give me the information.
Aren't you afraid I'm going to denounce you to Backshider?
He would not believe you. He knows my character. From the bumps on my head.
I don't get it. Why do you want the information when we may be more or less on the same side?
More on the same side so we can work together at times. Just enough less so that I would like the information.
I trust her.
I shall marry you sometime.
All right, it's crazy, but it's a deal. When will you see Backshider?
In about a minute. He's always very prompt. I mean, it doesn't make up for everything else, but it is something.
All right, we'll duck up and come back later.
I adore you.
I cannot resist short men. You like my new car?
Yeah, this is the one we stole from Clink and gave to Backshider.
She bought it. You bought it?
It was not cheap. Game.
Come here,
please, with you, I could not trust myself.
Very nice, very nice. That's absolutely all I need. Thanks.
Why did you let him kiss your hand?
You are both jealous. How sweet.
He's jealous. I'm ready to kill. I had Backshider going my way. He didn't even have my phone tapped. What are you doing?
Kissing him this morning, that wasn't a line of duty, but kissing Backshider.
Will you dry up about the kissing?
I do these things by intuition.
I forgive you.
Well, I don't. If you can point out any possible advantage in my phone being tapped by Backshider,
yeah, maybe.
You have thought of something.
No thanks to you.
Hold out as long as you can, my darling. It will be that much sweeter when you surrender to me.
Over my dead body.
Don't tempt me.
We can all three be friends. I forgot I was French.
Hogan, darling, fly to me.
Why?
Now try me.
Later, my small one. Oh, you look lovely in your little uniform.
And you in yours.
You're so handsome in your little mask.
And you are so beautiful.
All right, all right. Hold it.
Talk to me as he does, Hogan, darling. I would melt.
Later, we've come for your boyfriend, which you apparently expected.
Would you remove your mask, Hogan, darling? It has been so long.
You don't seem to understand. We're not here for small talk. We came to kidnap Hitler's second in command.
Take off your mask or I shall scream.
And my small one.
But of course.
B2?
Put it back.
Oh, sure.
From every other prison camp, they fly away like birds. From here, not one escape, sir, not one escape. Oh, I do hope when you have an opportunity to say you will mention this in Berlin.
Clink. I'm not interested in the keeper of a jail.
Yes?
We're here to fix the sink.
Clark Gable Hogan coming.
You alone?
Of course. Where have you been, Hogan, darling? I've been waiting and waiting.
I'm here too.
And my small one, more handsome than ever. How can I keep my hands off of you?
Oh, do not try.
Let's get down to business. LeBeau, look out.
Now? I'll make it up to you later.
I believe you.
It is my brother!
I believe you. But General von Heiner has just arrived at the curb.
Oh, let's get out of here.
Just trust me.
I do.
You deserve each other.